the Isle of Wight,
I think, will be an excellent addition to my Magic of series. I've always had a soft spot for the island. Our family used to have relatives over there at Ventnor, and that's how I got to know the place. And more recently, I have, for HF Holidays, ran many photographic holidays from their country house hotel at Freshwater Bay. That's right on the western side of the island. Getting there is magic in itself. You have to go by ferry. They had thought of building a bridge that would destroy the magic of the place. When you go over by ferry, either from Portsmouth, Southampton, or Lymington, which I think is the best route, incidentally, then it's like going back 20 years, a trip of nostalgia. And don't forget, Queen Victoria was very fond of the Isle of Wight. So, for this Magic of the Isle of Wight tour, I'm going to start over on the eastern side of the island, around Brading, that sort of area, and then make our way westwards towards Freshwater Bay and the Needles, perhaps one of the most iconic coastal landscapes that you will find anywhere in the United Kingdom. So, will you come on my travels and tours with me? Let's get cracking, shall we?